With Pinnacle Studio, you can use the chroma key tool with green screen footage to create special effects. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to work with dark green screen footage that may contain shadows or isn't perfectly lit by using one of the new blue chroma key filters. Before we get started, if you're watching this video on YouTube, you'll find a link in the description below that will take you to our tutorial page on the Discovery Center. Here, you can download a written copy of this tutorial to follow along. The best type of green screen footage to work with will be very well lit and a shade of bright green. But if you have taken the footage at home or in a poorly lit area, the shade of green will be darker and may have some shadows that makes it difficult to edit. For example, I have this green screen footage of a man using a laptop that I'm going to drag to AV track 2. You can see the green screen is dark with uneven shadow levels. Now I'm going to drag the image I want to use as a background to AV track 3. Double-click on the green screen footage to open up the Editor tab. Then click on Effect, Number 4 Keyers, and select Studio Chroma Keyer. This is the default chroma key tool in Pinnacle Studio. You can see that the keyer has made the green screen background transparent, but that it has completely changed the coloring of the background image and hasn't produced a clear picture. Luckily, we can use the new blue chroma key filter to fix this. First, I'm going to remove the current chroma key effect by right-clicking on the green screen footage. Then go to Effect and click Delete All. Now we're going to start from scratch and use the more advanced chroma key tool. Click on the FX tab and select the arrow on the left of New Blue Video Essentials 2. Then click Chroma Key. This will bring up four different chroma key filters we can use depending on the type of footage we're working with. You can select Chroma Key No Preset to customize the options yourself, or Chroma Key Default Blue if you're working with blue screen footage. I'm going to select Chroma Key and drag the filter over top of my green screen footage on AV track 2. Now double-click on the green screen footage to bring up the editor. Now scroll down under the Chroma Key tab and click on Show Mask. What we want to see is a crisp black subject against a white background. Depending on the green screen footage you're working with, you'll either need to increase or decrease the sensitivity level to create this contrast. I'm going to increase the sensitivity. This is something you'll have to play around with until you find the perfect level. I've increased the sensitivity to 75, which is the perfect level for my footage. And now you can see the subject is black and the background is completely white. So I'm going to unclick Show Mask. And you can see that the subject is perfectly visible against the office background. The color has remained the same and there are no color imperfections. You can now adjust other settings to make the video perfect. I'm going to increase the erase spill level to clean up any slight green screen border around my subject. You can also adjust the softness level so it is less sharp around the edges. Now I can preview my video and it's ready to export. If you're watching this video on YouTube, you'll find a link in the description below that will take you to our tutorial page on the Discovery Center. Here, you can download a written copy of this tutorial to follow along and find other helpful tutorials for Pinnacle Studio.